I've got two choices. I either actually go through with it, or I say, you know what, I'm too scared right now. I don't want to do it. If I go through with it, I die. Yes, I must at some point. If I don't go through with it, my choice is essentially to suffer and to inflict suffering on my family and then die. Possibly in a way that is considerably more stressful and painful than this way. I've got death. I've got suffering and death. Well, gee, you know, this becomes a lot of sense to me. Who will look at this and say, no, suicide is wrong. God.